All right, coming up next, the main event, a matchup for the UFC lightweight division title. All right, here he is, the number one lightweight contender, making his way to the octagon and looking to lead as the new undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world. He has bided his time, waiting for this title shot. He's got the winning streak. He has the quality of opposition. Now he's fighting the number one guy in the world. He believes he's the best. Now his opportunity to prove it, just a few minutes away. Here's the UFC lightweight champion of the world defending his belt yet again. This has been one dominant 155-pound fighter, ladies and gentlemen. You know this is a belt that frequently changes hands. Well, it hasn't since it's been wrapped around this guy's waist. Given all the skills he brings to the table, the question is, fighting a challenger like this, can he hold on to the belt? If he can, just another chapter in the greatness of one of the best lightweights this octagon has ever seen. Now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. McGregor is 8 years his senior. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. All right, now for the introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Toyota Center in Houston, Texas, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC lightweight championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter holding a professional record of 15 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 149 pounds. Fighting out of Sao Paulo, Brazil, presenting the challenger, Mahazu. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 27 wins, 6 losses. He stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending UFC lightweight champion of the world, the notorious Conor McGregor!
This is for the championship. You can give me your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves, just make it official.
The fighters touch him up. Streak really has been the stuff of legend, knocking out contenders left and right. He's won his last 3, all of them by flush knockout. Shades of Vitor Belfort back in 2013. We'll see if he can keep it going here tonight. Enters in on the double leg. All right, good to have you with us tonight as we get round one underway. On one side of this equation, we have one of the best jiu-jitsu practitioners in the sport. And whether he pulls guard or goes for the takedown, you got to think at some point this fight's going to hit the mat.
As soon as the fight hits the floor, he's going to start throwing up legs. He'll start attacking his neck. You are never safe when you're fighting this guy.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the gentleman.
And he comes through with a big knee. Now goes in and secures the takedown. Well, anytime you are in a ground fighting situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire. Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet. Oh, there's a takedown attempt. Unable to get the fight to the ground. Nice job by the opponent.
Nice.
Now the transition to the judo throw right into side control where he will have no shortage of options. A lot of top pressure being applied here as he works out of side control. Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
All right, he's got side control here, DC. You know, he's got a lot of different submissions in his arsenal once this fight gets to the ground. Just over 3 minutes to go. McGregor gets pounded here on the ground, the elbow doing most of the damage there. All right, side control now. Well, not ideal to spend this much time on the bottom, but you can't fault him for his activity. Landing strikes here from the bottom. Nice work by McGregor. Man, this is some serious ground and pound. He's trying to put this dude's head, like, through the canvas.
He's one of the better ground and pound fighters we have in the entire UFC, and you're seeing why.
All right, so you got to be careful playing on the ground with this guy. You don't want to mess around for too long. All right, bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC. Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up. Effective strike there by McGregor. Single collar tie now.
Left hand punch to the clinch.
Muay Thai plunk.
Another punch to the head. He's really turning every part of himself into those strikes to the head. As he gets the record is on repeat. Wash and rinse over and over again. It's takedown after takedown.
It's the elbow there. Under 2 minutes in round one. All right, good movement by him here on the ground. He really is a master of these transitions.
He is a master of movement on the ground. You never know where he's going to be.
Oh, reversal here, DC.
What a way to switch the position. Fantastic movement by the bottom fighters.
All right, side control now. We'll see if he can advance position. These are some excellent ground and pound strikes here, DC. There's an efficiency with which he operates in these situations.
He knows exactly when to throw, exactly when to hold, and it's allowing him to really control the grappling aspect of the fight.
There's a song there, right? Know when to hold him,
know when to hold him. Yep, absolutely.
Oh, he's got the ground and pound going now. All right, well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent. Working off of his back here, looks like he may try to hip escape. Well, you see all the grappling repetitions here, just beautiful movement, seamless transitions on the ground.
Over and over, these guys are doing things. Take him down, cover, take him down, cover. Over and over, he secured his takedown.
Ground and pound strike is true.